All right, this is a short video on how to import your materials from your master courses into your Skyward courses. From what we understand, when your Skyward courses come across, they're going to come across as period, dash, the name of your course, so math or science or math 01, math 02, whatever the name of your course is, and then dash your last name. Now, one thing you can do on your course cards is you can change the picture to be something to help stand out for students so that they see what those look like. And when you change the picture, their picture changes. You can also click on the three dots and you can nickname your course, but this does not change the nickname for your students. So if I wanted to say this is 1A math, then I could apply it and it'll come across 1A math or first period seventh grade math or whatever you want to call it here. You can nickname it, but it is not nickname it for your students. They will have to nickname it themselves. So I have my math, my reading, and my science course, or if I was in the upper grades, this would be first period, second period, third period, however they come across. I have my master class, which has the materials I've been building the last couple of weeks, or it might be my sandbox that I've been building my materials in. It's very important that I get those materials inside of my Skyward courses because those are the courses that will help us generate the information we need for Skyward, the information we need for attendance and things like that. So I'm going to go ahead and click on period one math. When I click on period one math, I am going to go over to the side and say import existing content. When I click on import existing content, I'm going to go up to the top and say select copy a Canvas course. When I copy a Canvas course, my choice I'm going to go to is my master for Morgan. Yours may be your sandbox. So then I click on it. And I have a choice. I can do everything that's in my sandbox or everything that's in my master right now, but maybe I'm not ready to import some of the stuff. Maybe it's not finished. Maybe it doesn't look right. So I'm going to select specific content. When I do that, I can also adjust any events or due dates that may have occurred. I'm going to import, and it says, what kind of content do you want to select? I'm going to select my content, and maybe I'm just ready for that module, or maybe I have multiple things in here and all I want are the math modules. So I'm going to click the down arrow and choose math. If I didn't have modules and I just had assignments, I could go and choose my assignments. If I just had quizzes, I could choose my quizzes. Whatever the case may be, that's where you can do all of that. Then I'm going to say select content. It's going to start, queue it, then run it. And when it is finished, it will say completed. When the information has been loaded into your class, then you're able to go to either pages or quizzes or modules to see what that information looks like. So ours is completed running. I'm going to go ahead and go to modules. And now I can see all my modules that I had in my master ready to go for my students, and they are published. They are green, so they're ready and live. If they weren't published, I would need to publish them before my students could see them. So that's the way that I get the math information in. Now I'm going to go to back to dashboard, and I'm going to go to reading. I'll click on reading, import existing content, follow the same steps again, copy a Canvas course, go to my master. Maybe I have a separate master for reading and I want to pull my information in from there. You just choose whichever course that you're pulling the information in from. You either choose all content or just specific content, import, and then select my content. Again, I just want my reading materials. I'm going to select content. When it's done, it first it queues, then it runs, then it's completed. So now when I go to my modules in reading, I have all my modules for reading. I can do that for each of my courses that I need the content in. And so that's one way that we can pull all our materials that we've been working hard the last couple of weeks on and be able to import them into our classes when we get our Skyward classes set up. We do not have an exact date when that will be done. We will notify you as soon as we know that that is finished. They are working hard on that right now. Have a great day.